when you said that you loved me? Did you feel a rush of blood? Cause baby girl, you were rushing. Didn't know love lasts 3 months. Tried to look what's above me. Cause maybe there's a higher cause. But baby girl, when you left me, my life's been empty and on pause. Maybe love is saturated, bit overrated and so used. But baby, you're my only mindset. Cannot stop and it's abuse.
Yeah, yeah, take it back, yeah. Lonely nights on the cell phone. Tinder girls ain't no match for my true one. No hookup girls, so I can't bone. So now I'm crying, I'm alone at home. Come on, bros. Fuck, I can't feel so alone. Met a girl with blue eyes from the USA. Cute as fuck, I'm in luck, she was killing me. With her eyes all so bright like a Christmas tree. Every day was happy when it was you and me. Long distances are killing, but shit, the love was good. She always shit me up, yeah, she always understood. Sent memes, all some things that she tagged me in. Yeah, the ghost of bomb, I'ma call her Taliban. Yeah, go with her from here, yeah, to Pakistan. Anywhere is good, long as we on same land. She have it hard, I'ma be a handyman. Midwestern girl, drinking pop, she's my world. But then I said I gotta focus on just me. And you know I said that shit, oh so hesitantly. Cause now I regret letting my love go. I ain't searching no more, yeah, they're all just hoes.
When you said that you love me, did you feel a rush of blood? Cause baby girl, you were rushing. Didn't know love last 3 months. Tried to look what's above me. Cause maybe there's a higher cause. But baby girl, when you left me, my life's been empty and on pause. Maybe love is saturated, bit overrated and too used. But baby, you're my only mindset. I cannot stop and it's abuse. So when I saw that you moved on, I was broken, spreading too. Half of me was happy for you, and half of me wants me and you. Don't worry, please, I hope you love him. But always know I'm here for you. I'll wipe your tears from your last days. And by the way, I still love you. I love you, do you love me? I love you, do you love me?
What a fucking corny song. Thank you so much for sticking around to the very last minute of this live performance. I hope you enjoyed. Before I end, I would like to give a shout out to some of my musician friends who are way more talented than me. I have this friend called Margaret Lee. She already has a record label and she's currently recording songs in LA. She is fantastic and she is one of the most charismatic uprising artists I know as of the moment. I'm gonna leave all her shit in the description below or on whatever Facebook has. I'd also like to give a shout out to, of course, one of my favorite OPM bands. Right now, they're also personal friends of mine. They're very innovative in the OPM scene, and I'm so proud of them. They're like a mix of 1975 with pop. Yeah, kind of. That's like The Sound. 1975 The Sound. That kind of music. So my name's Caffeine and Tareen, and I'm gonna leave their Facebook page and whatever they have, because I'm trying to promote all the good. I was gonna say the N-word, but I realize I'm on Facebook, so that's not allowed. All the good homies, that I have that are in music. So thank you once again for listening. If you liked it, give it a like or a reaction, depending on what platform I'm on. And happy Holy Week or whatever the Christians do.